Hello student, our today's topic is type B chopper, which is also known as a regenerative chopper. Okay, so this is the circuit of type B chopper. Okay, so here you can see, as compared to type A chopper, the position of switch, okay, switch and diode are interchanged here as compared to type A chopper. Okay, so due to this position interchanging, the output current I0 can only be negative, okay, but voltage, output voltage will be positive. Okay, here the direction of power flow now reverses and it is from load to source. Okay, here this figure shows the type B chopper with motor load. Okay, this is the DC motor equivalent. Okay, DC motor equivalent, where EB is what? EB is the back EMF of DC motor, whereas L and R are the inductance and resistance of the motor winding. Now, to discuss the operation of type B chopper, it is assumed that the DC motor is already running and the back EMF EB is already developed with polarity shown here. Okay, what? The EB is already developed with polarity as shown here. Okay, now we see the modes of operation. So again, there are two modes of operation. First, when switch is on, and second, when switch is off. Okay, so when switch is on, that means when switch is closed, EB drives the current through the inductor L. Okay, so this one is the equivalent circuit when S2 is on. Okay, so here S2 is on. Okay, that means that circuit diode is reverse bias, so this voltage, supply voltage, is disconnect from the load. Okay, so here the circuit, this is equivalent circuit in S2 is on. S2 is closed, so voltage get disconnect from this load. Okay, so now here what happened? When switch is closed, the back EMF EB drives current through the inductor L, and here output voltage is how much? It is zero. Okay, now as inductor is store the energy here, okay, the inductor will store the energy and the current through the inductor will increase. Okay, but here you can see the direction of current is negative. Okay, direction of current is negative, so the current through the inductor will increase negatively. Okay, so this is the assumed direction of current. Okay, but here you can see the direction of current is opposite this, so current is negative. Okay, so this is the operation when switch S2 is on. Okay, so when switch S2 is, second operation, when switch S2 is off, the stored energy in the inductance will induce a voltage across it. Okay, so this is the circuit, equivalent circuit, when switch S2 is off, right? So this will open. Okay, here EB and this inductor. Okay, so here the polarity will change because it will release the energy. Okay, so due to this and this EB, the D2 will be forward bias, right? So when S2 is off, the stored energy in the inductance will induce a voltage across it, and D2 is forward bias due to back EMF and voltage across the inductor. Okay, store energy is returned back to the source, right? Here, store energy, whatever the energy stored by this inductor, is returned back to the source via this diode. Right? Next, voltage, output voltage is now positive voltage. Okay? So, input, supply input is get connected to the load. So, whatever the supply voltage that will appear across this load, so V0. Okay? So, that V0 is equal to plus V. Okay? And again the current, you can see here, the direction of current is flowing in this way, okay, this direction, okay. So again the current is negative, right. So these are the required waveform. So in this you can see, this is the load voltage and this one is the load current. Now when switch is on, the voltage is zero. So here it is shown zero, okay, and load current is negative, so it is increasing negatively, okay. Now here D2 is on, switch is off, okay, and the voltage V0 is equal to plus V, so voltage is appearing here, right, and the current is decreasing, current is decreasing. Okay, so these are the required waveform. Now, here, this is the regenerative chopper. Okay, so here the DC motor in this case acts for a short duration as a generator, and the kinetic energy stored in the system is returned to the input DC source. Okay, so due to electrical loading, the speed of the DC machine decreases. And higher the current drawn from it, faster will be the reduction in speed. So this is known as the regenerative braking of the motor. Okay. Now we see the quadrant of operation. So this is the quadrant of operation. As we know that we getting the positive voltage and negative current. So average load voltage is positive, average load current is negative. Okay. So type B chopper works in the second quadrant, as shown here. It works in the second quadrant and it is a single quadrant chopper. Okay. Again, the power flow in type B chopper is from, you can see here, load to DC in. So this is the working and operation of a type B chopper. Thank you.